So, and he's scared of tie-dye, but you know what he's not scared of? He's not scared of fruit by the foot, because he loves fruit by the foot. He wants a fruit by the foot!